This is a demonstration how we can get a model of our scanned shoe last. We start with a mesh with about 42,000 points. And the first thing what we do is we run a script. And this script slices the mesh into parts. Then it calculates some sketches with Bezier curves and then creates a loft of these sketches. So here we see the scans and the loft is done. So I hide the scan. We see here the result, and these sections, these blue sections, are the data from the scans. They also can be smoothed with our algorithms. Okay, here inside the loft we have some sketches. And now I want to edit some of them, and if I change a sketch, then always the loft is new computed. So I first make a copy of this. This is the sketch for the distance 106, and this is the corresponding cut of the mesh. So we see these two, and now we see the first approximation has some differences, so I can edit the sketch. And now I have here the blue scanned curve, and I have the yellow Bezier curve with the poles and with the tangent indicators. And now I can say I have to move here a little bit nearer, and here I have to move a little bit outside, and so on. This is easy to do. In this case we have 7 poles. I think this should be enough in most cases, and now we can do some work with the editor with drag and drop and can improve the quality. We see here always we have points on the curve which are fixed by constraints. And we have some tangents which are calculated a fast way, and maybe there will be in future faster algorithms to improve the tangents, but in the other case I think it's no problem to do some minutes of work on each trip. So if we have done it, then we see here our new sketch and the difference between the sketch and the scanned line, and once more, what was the old sketch? This was the old sketch. I can do this for all of the sketches. For example, here, so 76, it will work the same. 76, I hide this, and go into this sketch. And it's also possible here to drag it this way. And so on here on this side too, I can move the tangent indicators in the right direction, and I will get fast good approximations. So that's all. Here once more, both curves, the old, this one, the green one, and the other one is already near the position of the blue one.